Bounty. I'm Jacinta. Here you can see long colorful flowers. This is called as lobster claw or Heliconia rostrata. This flowers opens and it will take about 15 to 20 days to open fully and remains in the plant for about 2 months. Now let's know more about this plant. This plant belongs to the rainforest, likes humidity and gives beautiful long flowers in summer. Leaves are like banana leaves, colorful clusters of interesting shaped blossoms. It requires good feeding and trimming to create a flowering wonder in your garden. These plants are heavy feeders. Lots of water is required. Good drainage, more space is required to spread the rhizomes. Flower stems grow in the center. Heliconia flowers are found in red, yellow, orange, tipped with bright gold splash and also with different shapes. Only matured plants will flower only once. Old flowering stems should be removed as new shoots appear. The colorful bracts are generally more spectacular than the flowers. Flowers are used in decorative purposes and flower arrangement. Now, if you see the other tips, what required for this plant is soil. Rich potting soil with excellent drainage is better for these plants, like compost, peat moss, and in the garden it grows very well. Compost works well as a mulch and will also help make the soil rich and fertile, which is ideal for growing lobster claw. And water a lobster claw frequently, especially during hot weather, to keep soil moist. But water logging should be avoided. Add 2 inches of mulch around the plant to help the soil retain moisture. Flowering starts when summer starts. The plant is moderately drought tolerant, but best will ensure with tropical consistent moisture. Ideal growing conditions are humid and warm, like in the rainforest. They thrive in sunny indoor conditions with adequate humidity. In winter, watering and feeding can be slightly reduced. Heliconia plants have no notable pests or diseases. Neem oil spray is enough to keep away spider mites and mealybugs. Oh, come on, let's see how to get new plants so that we can plant in a pot. This is Heliconia plant, around 3 years old. Now it is blooming. See here. Heliconia plants are like banana or ginger plant that grows with the help of rhizomes. If you want to grow in your garden or in the pot, dig up the rhizomes and cut behind the recent growth. Plant these rhizomes in a pot or in the garden with the eye of the rhizome near the surface of the soil. Keep the pot in the shade. Within 1 or 2 months, rhizomes sprout and grow. You will get a new plant. After 2 months, use cow dung or potassium rich manure. So simple. And you will get a colorful flowering plant. You also plant this and get many flowers. Please share, comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.